I wanted to write a text that was so beautiful and so inspiring that everyone who heard it would levitate and beams of light would shoot out of their eyes and fingers, like when the beast transforms back into a prince at the end of the fairy tale.